He's a good guy. I really, you like Dr. Inga, don't you, Dan?